coming up on a Jayco Jayflight SLX. It's a 183RB model. Bump your heads?
My head is actually touching, because you know I'm tall when I sit.
You're not sitting up straight on purpose.
Yeah. Well, I was actually measuring on behalf of Cousin Eddie.
Yeah.
How tall is Cousin Eddie?
It's a 6'5".
Yeah.
Not much head space in there.
No, there isn't.
No,
that's because of the slide bumps up.
Cousin Eddie would mess it up.
He'll eat out under the awning.
Yeah.
Right. For sure.
Let me see the bathroom.
It's a nice sized bathroom. It's nice and open in here, though.
You just shift in the seat and you bang your head on the ceiling.
Little stands beside the bed. One hanging area for clothes. Does have a raised dinette, and that makes your head level short. Got a mini fridge for refrigerator down low. One sink. This is a weekender, you know. Little two burner stove, little microwave.